One person is dead and another injured in a car crash. This happened early Sunday morning in Simpson County. 61-year-old Leah Camper ran off the road and into a tree, police say, adding that Camper was pronounced dead on scene. A minor who was in the car with her was taken to the hospital.